Police are hunting a tailgating truck driver who forced a car off the road and into the bowsers of a Sydney petrol station.
10's Ashley Brown is in Maryland's where this crash took place. Ashley, what a frightening experience for the woman behind the wheel.
Absolutely, Sandra, but it also would have been a terrifying ordeal for the people who were just metres away in this crash and also in the vicinity of the petrol station at the time on Tuesday around 11 o'clock. Police have released this surveillance vision in a bid to find the truck driver involved who didn't stop. Police say he was travelling along Woodville Road when he clipped the back of a Mazda sedan, propelling the car over the footpath and into a petrol bowser. Police say this just could have been so much worse.
There was a spillage of fuel. If that fuel had ignited, there could have been quite a substantial explosion. There were people in the area at that time.
Now, the 27-year-old female driver who was innocently caught up in this, she wasn't physically harmed, but police say she was very shaken. They're calling for the truck driver to hand himself in, and also they're calling for members of the public who know the truck driver involved to contact police and let them know who was driving the truck at the time so they can hear his version of events.
Ashley Brown with that report, thank you.